Hello students, how are you? I hope all are fine. Today I am going to teach you first class English. In previous class we learnt about going to the zoo. What is that lesson? Going to the zoo. In that lesson completed and question and answers also completed, no? So all of you open your textbook page number 23. Open your textbook everyone. Okay, see all of you word no. Read the following sentence. All of the hear trumpet of an elephant and turn back. Hear trumpet is the sound made by an elephant. Elephant sound ela chestundi? Trumpets. Elephant sound enti? Trumpets. Okay. See here. Do you know what the sounds made by the following animals are called? See here. An elephant trumpets. An elephant trumpets. Elephant sound. Elephants are trumpets. 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 Next given deer. What is that first one? A deer. Do you know deer sound? Deer ela sound chestundi telusa meeku? How it will be sound? Deer bells. What is that sound? Bells. Deer ela sound chestundi? Bells. Okay, next second one. A giraffe. Giraffe ela sound chestundi? Bleats. What is that? Bleats. Okay, next. What is the third one? Line. Line ela sound chestundi? Roars. Line ela sound chestundi? Roars. R-O-A-R-S. Roars. And next. A dog. Dog ela sound chestundi? Barks. What is that? Barks. And next, horse. How it will be sound? Horse. Neighs. N-E-I-G-H-S. Neighs. Next, sheep. A sheep. How it will be sound? Bleats. What is that? Bleats. And next, a tiger, how it will be sound? Growls. What is that? Growls. And next, snake, how it will be sound? Hiss. What is that? Hiss. Hiss. Okay, next, nine. A cat, how it will be sound? Mews. What is that? Mews. Next, a cock, how it will be sound? Croaks. What is that? Croaks. Okay, see here all of you, what is this first one? Elephant. Elephant, how it will be sound? Trumpets. What is that? Trumpets. And a deer, how it will be sound? A deer, how it will be sound? Bells. A deer, how it will be sound? Bells. And after giraffe, bleats. What is this? Bleats. And next, a lion, roars. Lion, how it will be sound? How it will be sound? Roars. And next, a dog, barks. And horse, neighs. Okay, a sheep, bleats. And a tiger, growls. Snake, hisses. What is that? Hiss. A cat, mews. And a cock, Crocs. Okay, note down in your textbook, all of you. Note down fastly. Okay, completed. What is that first one? Elephant. Elephant, how it will be sung? Trumpets. How it will be sung? Trumpets. Okay, next, deer. How it will be sung? Deer ela sound chestundi? Bells. What is that? Bells. And next, giraffe. How it will be sung? Bleats. What is that? Bleats. Next, a line. Rose. Line. Rose. And a dog. Barks. Dog. Barks. And next, horse. Knees. What is that? Knees. And a sheep. Bleats. What is that? Bleats. And next, a tiger. Growls. A tiger growls. And a snake hiss. What is that? Hiss. A cat mews. Okay, next, a cock croaks. Okay, now I am arranging this. Completed, everyone? Completed? Okay, see all of you. Write plurals for the following singular words. Next one. Okay, what is that? Next Roman. Write the plurals for the following singular words. Okay. What is that first word? Body. Body spelling? B-O-D-Y. Body. And next? Deer. What is that? Deer. These are singular words. Okay? Next. Animal. A-N-I-M-A-L. Animal. And next, banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. And next, elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. These are singular words. Means, elephant, one only there means, we will call elephant. Many elephants there means, we will call elephants. Yes? Okay? Now, plural. How we have to write plural words? What is this? Body. Now we have to write in plural bodies. What is that? Bodies. Okay, right? Body spelling B-O-D-I-E-S. Bodies. Deer. Singular word deer. In plural also deer only. Okay? Deer. Many deers, deer there means also we should call deer. Okay? Next. One animal only there means we should call animal. Or else many animals there means animals. A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Animals. One banana is there means we will call banana. Many bananas there means we should call bananas. Okay? Banana spelling B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Bananas. Okay? One elephant there means we should call elephant. Many elephants there means we should call elephants. Elephant spelling E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T-S. Elephants. Note down in your textbook, everyone. Okay, completed, everyone. What is that first one? Body. Singular is body. Plural is bodies. Singular means deer. In plural also we should call deer. And singular word animal. Plural word animals. Okay. Next. Singular word banana. Plural word bananas. And next. Singular word elephant. Plural word elephants. Okay. Okay, completed everyone. Next. Okay, see next one, all of you. Spellings. Rearrange the jumbled letters to make a meaningful word. Okay, here given some words. Here given jumbled words. We should write in a correct order. Okay, what is that first word? How they are given? O, Z, O. Okay, second one? R, E, D, E. Third one, F R I G A E F. And next one, K O N M Y E S. Next one, E P H N A T L E. Like this only given now. Okay, what is this lesson name? Going to the zoo. What is this lesson name? Going to the zoo. Do you know zoo spelling? Okay, zoo spelling Z O O zoo. Okay, it is the correct word. It is wrong word. Okay, what is the next one? What is the next one? R E D. What is that? R E D. In this lesson, white color spots will be there. One animal. What is that animal? Deer. What is that? Deer. D E E R. Deer. What is that? Deer. Next. Largest animal in the world. What is that? Giraffe. What is that? Giraffe. G I R A F F E. Giraffe. And Meenu's sister giving to one animal monkeys. One animal to given bananas. What is that animal? Monkey. What is that? Monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y-S. Monkeys. Okay. Last one is elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Okay. What is this first correct word? Zoo. Z O O. Zoo. And next one, deer. D E E R. Deer. And next one, giraffe. Giraffe spelling G I R A F F E. Giraffe. And next one, monkeys. Monkey spelling M O N K E Y S. Monkeys. And next one, elephant. Elephant spelling E L E P H A N T. Elephant. Okay, note down in your textbook everyone. Okay, completed everyone. What is this first one? Zoo. What is the zoo spelling? Z O O. Zoo. And next, deer. Deer spelling D E E R. Deer. Next, giraffe. Giraffe spelling G I R A F F E. Giraffe. And next, monkeys. Monkey spelling M O N K E Y S. Monkeys. And next, elephant. Elephant spelling E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Okay. Next. See next, all of you. Complete the following sentence with is, are. Okay. we should use now is are. When we have to use, I will tell now. See, they dash going to the zoo. Look, the boy running. The boy running across the road. Next, what you doing? Nina dash giving some bananas to the monkeys. Next, fifth one, they dash riding on the back of an elephant. What is this first one? They dash going to the zoo. It is a singular word or plural word? They means many members. Okay, karna ekko unnaru kabatti. What we have to use? Are. Okay. What we have to use? Are. They are going to the zoo. Okay. Next. Look, the boy dash running across the road. Boy means single. Single means what we have to use? Is. Is, is. Look, the boy is running across the road. Okay. Next. Next. What is this next one? What dash you doing? What we have to use? What are you doing? What we have to use? What are. What is that? Are. A-R-E. Are. Okay. Next. Nina dash giving some bananas to the monkeys. Nina is single. So we should use is. Nina is giving some bananas to the monkeys. Okay. Next one. They dash riding on the back of an elephant. They means plural word. So we should use are. Okay. Can I come back to what we have to use? Are. A-R-E. Are. Okay, understand? They are going to the zoo. Next, look, the boy is running across the road. Next, what are you doing? What are you doing? Next, Nina is giving some bananas to the monkeys. Okay, next, they are riding on the back of an elephant. Okay, note down in your textbook. Okay, completed everyone. What is this first one? They are going to the zoo. It is plural word now. That's why we are using are. They are going to the zoo. Next, Look, the boy. Boy is singular. So we should use is. The boy is running across the road. Okay? Next. What are you doing? What are you doing? Next one. Nina is giving some bananas to the monkeys. Nina is singular. Single person. So we should use is. Okay? Next. They are riding on the back of an elephant. They means it is plural word. So that's why we have to use are. Okay? What is your homework means? Read and write. Animals and their sounds in homework book. Page number, what is that page number? 23, 24. Page number 23, 24. Okay, this is your homework. Okay, all of you understand, everyone? I hope all of you understand. Thank you, children.